there's some fine weather around across the country right now, but tonight and for tomorrow morning, we're expecting some rain, heavy at that, some pretty gusty conditions as well, particularly across the south of the country. So let's see where this rain's coming from. Now, you can see a fair bit of cloud already across some parts of the country, but this is the rain-bearing cloud here to the southwest of the UK, and it's already starting to make its presence felt in the very far southwest of the UK. We'll be nudging into Wales as well as we head through the course of this evening, and then eventually overnight, many of us across the southwestern portion of the UK will get the rain. You can see some quite dark blue hues and a hint of some greens indicating some downpour. So I think for many of us, it will be a wet end to the night, but also a very warm one. Look at that, despite the fact that it's raining around 17 degrees, there's a really muggy, warm air coming in from the south. So a wet morning, wet rush hour across many southern and southeastern areas, gusty winds too. The weather improved quickly through the course of the day across the south. However, in Scotland, it looks as though it may stay wet for most of the year.